Hey guys, and welcome back to Let's Play Pokemon White 2. In the last episode, we took on Cobalion. In this episode, we're going to go after Virizion. Now, I didn't say it in the last episode, but I just want to remind everyone that this is after we've beaten the Elite Four. Now, if for some reason you knock them out, the only way to get them back is to battle the Elite Four all over again, and at this point the Elite Four's Pokemon are at level 70, so I would recommend saving before battling them. So that's what I'm gonna not do and battle it anyways. So here we have Virizion. Yeah, when I first saw this thing, I thought its name was Virizion. I was like, what? They named a Pokemon Virizion? Yeah, I totally thought that. Because I'm special. So, let the specialness be a thing for everyone to know about. But could you stop hurting my Pokemon, please? I'm actually recording this right after Cobalion's fight, and thankfully we got it in the red this time, unlike last time where we didn't. Yeah, so I'm doing this right after Cobalion, and it's already starting to look like, I don't know, I feel better knowing that Virizion is in the red. I mean, we did catch Cobalion in the yellow, or orange, I mean, whatever. But you just never, ever know, and I don't want to play risque. So, Virizion, if you are interested in catching it, is a grass fighting type, so I would really recommend not going after it. Well, no. I recommend going after it. I just don't recommend one. I just don't recommend going after it with, like, any Pokemon that it's weak to. Like, don't go after it with a fighting type, because you'll be in trouble. Or a flying type, because then you're just no hope. There's no hope if you go after it with a flying type, because that's its dual weakness. So, one. Now we're gonna start this one. 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 One, two. One. Yeah. So, in case you guys ever want to know if I can count to three, I think you don't have any doubts anymore after this Let's Play. Speaking of which, man, I only have two more episodes to record of this series and then we're done. It's so weird. It is so weird to think that we're done. We're almost done with this LP. I know there are some things that I did not cover, but they're nothing too much to worry about. I think you're okay. You'll be okay. One. No love here. I want to know what's going on outside. Sounds like a garbage truck is just sitting outside my house. Interesting. One. Another thing, my friend thought that I lived in a house because I always say my house, but why would I say my apartment? That just doesn't sound right to me. I mean, a home is a place that you live in, no matter what. One. Like, she knew I lived in an apartment, but apparently she thought that I moved or something without me telling her. It's like, no, I don't. I didn't. I don't. No. Just no. So, let's keep on our timer balls. So I have to tell you that after this Let's Play, we will be bringing back two other LPs. Well, we'll be doing one of them, and then when that's over, we'll be doing the next one. But we'll be bringing back two other Let's Plays that I was doing before my capture card broke. So I just wanted you to know that there is still stuff in the works for that. It's just that, well, wow. I want to bring those back because I do want to finish them up. So I'm going to tell you right now, if you've never played Dot Hack, or you've never, like, I don't know. If you've never seen Dot Hack or played it or whatever, starting Monday, that's the 15th, I will be bringing back Dot Hack GU. Now, if you've never seen a Dot Hack game, I'd really recommend you going and watching Dot Hack Roots. It's a anime, and it would probably be very good because this game takes place after the anime. It's like a continuation of that anime. You don't need to watch the original Dot Hack games. 1, 2, 3. And we caught it. Okay, so you don't have to watch or play the original Dot Hack games. You don't need to, it's not too vital for that. There's not a lot that's explained from the originals in the anime and game, really, anyways. There are some characters that are coming back from the first game, but I haven't really said anything about them yet. Maybe I've said something about one of them, but that's it. So I would recommend going and watching that now. And then I'm not trying to plug my Let's Play, but go watch Dot Hack GU. At this point, I'm actually going to go. And if you don't know what I do, if all my current Let's Plays, I have an ad that pops up at the bottom of the screen, and you know, like at the bottom of the little screen, there's like a little ad that pops up. That's there. But for Let's Plays that are over that I'm not doing, I have like the rolling ones, the ones that start at the beginning before you watch the video. I'm gonna go back, and I think I might have done that to them, and I'm gonna take it off of there since it'll be coming back. Because, you know, why would you want to watch that? So, I'm going to be doing that either today or tomorrow or something. I don't know if it's going to be today. It'll probably be, like, tomorrow. But you guys should see it soon. And that's it for this episode. Next episode, we're going to go fight Terrakion. And it'll be great. It'll be the second to last episode of the series. So thank you guys for watching, and I will see you guys next time. Bye, guys!